started with a plan, a way that the people who know Pittsburgh best could help you get to know it even better. But that was only the beginning. Today, there's a lot that's new about Action News. New people, new equipment, a new look. And now, a full hour of Action News at 6.
30 seconds.
And this is only the beginning.
Let's go, Pat.